Alright, got some emergency service going on. I think we have a bad start capacitor, so I'm going to take this cover off and then test the cap and see what we come up with. Okay, I just took the lid off. One of the tricks I do is I take a zip tie and zip tie around the two legs together. That way I know that I'm putting it back on with the right polarity or the right, I guess, side of the motor. But as you can see, melted on there, so it's definitely got hot, and I can't remember if that's one of the good ones or not. There's a couple brands that don't do so well, so I'll take that off and then test the capacitance and replace it if I need to. Okay, I had to break out the big guns, see if we can get some light on it. So as you can see, I've got it connected to the old capacitor and we're reading 5.38 microfarads. So now let's just take it off of that and put it on this. The bleeder resistor broke off while I was messing with it, which is no big deal. It's really just a safety thing. So now let's put this on there and see what we get. 62.1. So we know that we've got a bad start cap. So we'll put this one on and get the gate going. Okay, so part of it is testing it. The other part is document. As you can see, I put the month and the year and then my initials, and then I'll put 62.1 on there. So we've had the capacitance checked as well too, but kind of hard to see, but this is a SL100 durable gate operator. Let's see if we can find the date on it. So it's old enough to where the date's rubbed off, and I can barely even see it on the serial number. It looks like 4981. So looks like there's a digit 34981. So anyways, you can see it's one of their older boards, but it's still pumping along. It needs a little bit of scheduled maintenance on there, but we'll get that taken care of. Got the start cap put back on. I got my leads correct, and then I'm gonna put this cushion on there. That'll help reduce some of the vibration noise. Let's turn this thing on. Huh. Alright, like I said, let's turn this thing on. Not coming on. That's odd.